What is going on, guys? Today we're going to take a look at the product line that launched Apple into the 21st century. Today we're going to take a look at iPod fun facts. And what better place to start than with the first generation iPod? There's been a lot of rumors recently of Apple discontinuing the 30-pin connector with the next generation of iPhone. But did you know the first iPod didn't use a 30-pin, but instead used FireWire? And speaking of the iPhone, the original iPod is over twice as thick as an iPhone 4, despite the fact that it only had a 5GB capacity. Something else interesting about the original iPod is that the scroll wheel on it physically moved. Apple didn't introduce the touch scroll wheel until the second generation. And how much would you have to pay for this physical scroll wheel 5GB MP3 player? $399. Apple eventually combined all the controls into what became known as the click wheel, but it wasn't the iPod Classic, but the iPod Mini that was the first to have this feature. The Mini was also the first iPod to come in multiple colors. A common misconception about the iPod Mini is that it was the first iPod to use flash storage. That's not true, it simply used an extremely small hard drive. The first iPod to use a flash drive was its successor, the iPod Nano. And speaking of the iPod Nano, it was also the first iPod to have another feature rumored to be in the next generation iPhone, a headphone jack on the bottom. That of course wasn't the first change to the iPod ports. Older generation iPods all had this strange oval input you see here that was used for a remote. And finally, where does the name iPod come from? Well, it originated because the person who named it was reminded of the movie 2001 A Space Odyssey. And specifically the line, "Open the pod bay doors, Hal." As you can see, Apple has made many changes to the iPod lineup over the last decade, and no doubt will continue to make many changes in the years to come. What was your favorite or least favorite change? Leave a comment below and let me know. If you like this video, here's some others that you may be interested in. As always, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys next time.